ever found yourself caught in a web feeling stuck? With no motivation and no inspiration, just another worker bee feeling down on his luck. Full of frustration and rotten temptations, and the rest of the colony, they don't give a fuck. Forget those relations, it's self-preservation. You come way too far to let go and give up. It's more than the imitation of a good reputation. Look them in the face, get on a first name basis. Relax and take it in, cause this is yours for the taking. Rules and regulations are there for the breaking, and bright lights can't compare when fresh air is amazing. It's more than living life through a labor of love. Yeah, it's better than sex, it's more addicting than drugs. It's the only thing you feel when you can't get enough. Your only choice is get going when the going gets tough. And when the tough get going, the tough can't be stopped. Any project that's picked up, it's finished and dropped. It's like the door's always open when opportunity knocks. Take that ladder to success and climb it straight to the top. But you can't get cocky in this game, not now. Because somewhere, somebody out there is better somehow. You just keep doing you until you figured it out. If you believe in yourself, you got no reasons to doubt. This is the project. There's no quitting or stopping. Survival of the fittest, and survival's your only option. Retreat is the only thing that you need to fear. Defeat is just a lonely face you'll meet in the mirror.